See, what I worry about in this hour is that we're technically Christians, and we can prove it. We can prove that we're Christians. We're Christians technically. And anybody can open and flip open a Greek lexicon and show you that you're a saint. But I'm afraid of that kind of Christianity, because if I haven't felt the sense of vileness by contrast with that sense of unapproachable and indescribable holiness, I wonder if I have ever been hit hard enough to really repent. And if I don't repent, I wonder if I can believe. Now, we're told, just believe it, brother, just believe it. Now, come on, let me take your name and address. Here, what's your name? Oh, yes, what church would you like to go to? Well, we have it all fixed up, my brethren, but I'm afraid our fathers knew God in a different manner than that.